one team will be left standing.
Take your time. We can wait.
Who will come out on top? Ready.
Well, I almost brought that back from getting my nemesis kicked out by fucking Spider-Man and Dante. And I almost had it, but I'm just short one. I was more like, I stopped being mad after I left the party, because I was just like, because hearing people continue to talk just kept annoying me more and more. So I was just playing at that point, I didn't care. Now the one that surprised me the most was when I got those four Nemesis rockets, the two anti-air and then the one on the ground. I was just surprised that all four of them connected. That's what really surprised me about that whole scenario. Well, I know the timing of it. It's just basically doing all the rockets back to back to back. It just threw me off when I did it. I was just like, what? Oh god, like...
Spider-Man!
Ready! Fight!
You dick!
A king cannot let himself be defeated.